Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Rachel, and today's Vlogmas Day 18. We have exactly a week from today until Christmas, so that's 7 days. Right now it's 9:03. I've been chilling in my bed, just looking at my phone. I woke up not long ago, but yeah. So right now Karina's at school because today's Friday and Ashton's in there in his room. He doesn't have really Zooms or schoolwork today, so he's just probably sleeping right now, but I'm probably going to go get a shower. Look who I found. Hey, baby.
Hello.
She didn't come see me this morning. She's been up here. She's purring right now.
You say hello.
Hey guys, so I'm about to make some macaroni and cheese. It's been a while since I made that, and the only time I made macaroni right is the first time I ever made it. So I'm gonna try it again. It's been a while. Ashton's looking for an MRE. Yeah, somewhere over there. Anyways, yeah. Right now, I'm just waiting for the water to boil. Okay, so I can hear it. It's starting to bubble. It's been a while since I've cooked mac and cheese, but I'm about to go ahead and put the noodles in.
MREs.
I already got the noodles in here. I'm just stirring them now until I think that they're cooked anyways. So it looks about like this. I'm about to dump it out in a few minutes, like once it feels squishy enough. But it sucked up most of the water. It's looking pretty okay. I think it'll be turned out good this time, hopefully. Alright, so they're drained. I'm about to look for stuff to put in there. Hey guys, so it's done. I put 1/4 of butter, 1/4 of milk, and a lot of cheese. I don't really know how much cheese I put in there, but yeah. Look at this. Stove's hot, but trying to get a noodle. Anyways, it's done. So I had a 1 through 10 from the best macaroni I've ever had. I give it a 6. I feel like if it came with actual mac and cheese sauce instead of me having to dig through the fridge for cheese, I think it would be a lot better. But I put hot sauce in it, so that made it taste pretty better. Editing intros, and I have a bitty kitty in my lap.
Say hi!
She's purring. She's been up here with me, and I've been editing the video the whole time, and she's just been sitting in my lap. Alright guys, so I got Karina, me, and Ashton. So today, if you already know by the title, we're going to play Granny. So I got to get changed in my Granny outfit because I'm going to be Granny this time. So I'm going to name off some parts. Karina, if you want to name off some parts, if you know what they are.
Okay, screwdriver.
That goes to the door, the secret door out there. There's a door in our utility room that is just like a closet, and that's going to be the secret room to find a part.
Pliers.
Yep. Don't mind what the parts look like, but they're actually going to be pliers.
This is for the paper for the 6 days when we need an extra day.
Mm-hmm.
And these are the keys to the door.
Yep.
The red key.
Yep. They're red, orange. Yeah, they're keys, you know. Yeah, keys. This
and
is the code.
Note that Rachel balled up and flattened it.
Yeah, this is
and then
that's
it.
Just nothing, but that's a paper, random paper. Like maybe you'll hope to find something, and then that's like a, I guess something that, like, distracts you from what you're doing. And that's about all the parts. We actually got the gun over there too that kills Granny, and she gets wiped out for 30 seconds. So yeah, actually no, 60 seconds. Granny will be wiped out for 60 seconds if you shoot her with that gun. So, I'm about to go ahead and get changed. We gotta take the thumbnail real fast. And then I gotta hide all the parts, so. So, Karina and Ashton. What the heck? Karina and Ashton. Y'all go hide in Karina's room. Y'all go hide in Karina's room. That's gonna be the starting room. Make sure y'all close the door. Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna be hiding some things. So the first thing I'll hide, might as well. This. And I'll stick it right there. Alright guys, so you guys have already seen where I hid them all. They have no idea where I hid anything. So y'all gotta start out in here, and I'm gonna go in the utility room where me and my bat pillow will be. And I am gonna come out in 60 seconds unless y'all make a noise that I can hear. Oh, I'll help that. Okay, so I'm sitting here. I don't think I'll be able to hear them, but I'm gonna just sit in here and wait for like 60 seconds or a little while so that they can like go places and move, because I don't want to like puppy dog them the whole time.
So guys, we're about to play the game, and when Rachel just closed the door.
I think I hear the noise. Heard a door slam in here. I see you. I see you. I hear you. Granny. Granny. I see you. I hear you.
Granny. I'm here, Granny. Granny.
I see you.
God, Ashton, it's day two.
It's day two.
I thought you were Ashton. I thought she was Ashton, so I was coming.
Yeah, no, it's day two because I saw Karina go into the bathroom.
Ashton, I found.
Because if Granny sees you go to the bathroom, then you get caught. So I saw Karina go to the bathroom this time. Yeah, you got to put those together.
I found the.
All right, so they're locked in there this time. So I'm sure they're making noises. They're locked in there unless I unlock it. So. I'm about to come out here, so. Grant.
Granny!
Granny, you're not videoing. Day three, because Karina made a noise while I was in the room in the closet, so.
Would you please stop making so many noises?
Day four. Karina didn't know I was here and she came out from behind the door.
Guys, I found the pliers and a port.
Them noises, though. I'm out for 60 seconds, so I'm gonna start counting from 60. 16, 17, 18, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Granny is going now. Alright, I'm out for 60 seconds. Y'all can only shoot me one more time, because in granny game, so get a head start. Wait, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Oh, it's on something. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. I'm not coming. I just want to get you guys what y'all are doing. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33. You got to go in the room in the utility room and lock it to get a key. 34, 35, 36. I think that's the last part y'all are getting and y'all win. 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Where did you put the scissors? Did you put them back where I told you in the chair? It's them blue scissors that you gotta use. That's the last bullet.
I hit him.
All right, that's the last bullet. So y'all got 60 seconds to find the blue scissors. That's the last part.
It's in here somewhere.
Karina lost the part, now she has to find it. So 60. Wait, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm gonna walk around and see if I can try to find it. I'm just gonna count them mine. 20. 49. 50. 51. 52, 53, 54, 55, y'all both gotta get out of the door. 56, y'all both gotta be outside. 57, 58, 59, 60. They won the game. I let them use those instead because Karina lost the scissors, so it wasn't really fair. So I just let them use those scissors. Y'all won. Team of Survivors won again, like last time, me and Ashton. Throwback to when me and Ashton won last minute. Ashton almost got caught last year. I have to throw some throwbacks in the video from last time. Yeah. So y'all won. Yay. My sister has been sitting here for the past 5 minutes putting... what the heck is that? It's weird. But for the past 5 minutes putting this new slime she has on her freaking face. Is it fun, Karina? Is it very fun? You'll have a very slime, moisturized face. So, I already got our intros ready and I showed Karina. What the heck? She's blowing bubbles with the slime. Anyways, also I got our new outros. And, yeah, also cleaned my room, and we had dinner. We had, like, beans and stuff.
Don't worry, I didn't put it in my mouth to blow bubbles.
That is very gross. And, yeah. I just sent the videos to my phone that you uploaded so I can edit this video tonight, which y'all have already seen it, because, you know, yeah. Do it again. Ew, those are nose bubbles. That's disgusting.
So guys, this time I should be a little bit more quieter while walking. I thought Rachel was Ashton. So I was going, but then I heard her footsteps and then I didn't know she was coming out. So I saw her.
Woo woo! Chicken chicken!
Granny! Guys, Granny's coming. She's right there. She just went for Ash, and I'm gonna go to the utility room. Granny over here! Granny! Where did the other part go? It was on the table. I put it up there.
I have no idea.
Ashton could have took it. Ashton, it's day three.
All right, y'all, it's day three because Karina made a noise while I was in the room in the closet, so...
If a robber came, I would never be able to be quiet.
If a robber came, I would probably kill him.
Just be quiet. Just be fucking quiet.
Is there anything in the bathroom?
Guys, I think she just went there. Found the key. I'm gonna go in here. I got this board. I don't know if there's any boards. Found the key though. Found the pliers.
Karina, I've kept keep reminding her the rules, but yeah.
Okay.
So, now I'm about to do dishes. Got dishes done. It's 8:29. Hey guys, this is the end of the video. I'm gonna end this video so I can edit this video. I'm gonna start editing right after this because I have to post and make sure my videos are posted at nighttime. So, yeah, so that's the end of the video. Please like and subscribe, and bye!
Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.